It's the Bears, and we're drunk as an Irishman.
Hey, how you doing, Mr. Bear?
I'm doing pretty well. Did you see this new Instagram post that Katie posted?
I know.
You can see her bra.
Oh, that's great.
That's awesome. But you know what? I think we're on our phones too long.
Yeah.
Throw these phones away.
Yeah. I'll take my phone too.
You know what? You can stick the phone in your vaginas.
Okay.
That's nice.
I have sex.
No.
Oh, I just orgasmed again.
Oh my gosh. Disgusting. Anyways, Mr. Armadillo, how was your Tuesday afternoon?
My Tuesday afternoon was good, but today is Wednesday now.
Today's Wednesday? Oh my gosh, I lost track of time. I must have slept right through my Netflix episode. It's a new show called Bear Mister. It's about a Mr. Bear who eats lots of fish. It's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. I watched that. That was pretty good. Top ratings.
I thought you were an armadillo who likes dildos.
I'm a bear, but everyone thinks I'm an armadillo.
You're really a bear?
Yeah.
Man, this social injustice is not okay. You should be respected for who you are, not what society thinks you are.
Yeah. Oh, but don't worry. I like the name Armadillo.
Why?
Because it makes me horny.
You're disgusting, Armadillo. You're just disgusting.
Yeah, I know. Oh, by the way, Mr. Bear, you're pregnant.
Oh, what?
Yeah, the other night when you were asleep, I snuck in and had sex with you.
That's great. And I'm calling the police.
What?
119, what's your emergency? Hello, it's Mr. Bear. I got raped by an armadillo.
I'm a bear!
Okay, you're coming right over. Thank you.
What?
You're gonna go to jail for a long, long time, armadillo.
But I was just joking, Mr. Bear.
You were?
Yeah.
Oh no, 911.
Yeah, you're not the one who's pregnant, I am.
Oh, sorry, that was a fake call. It was my daughter, Susan.
Okay, but yeah. No, it was the other way around. We accidentally fell on top of each other and I became pregnant last Friday, remember?
Here's a real important question. Do I have a baby growing in my stomach?
Well, yeah, you do when we fell on top of each other.
My poor urethra. No!
Don't worry, I don't think it's as painful for bears.
Is there anything I can do to get rid of it?
I don't think bear abortion clinics exist.
Are you sure? Because just over there, there's a sign that says, Bear Abortion Clinic, get your abortions now.
That says very good in abortion clinic. You can't read, Mr. Bear.
Oh, damn. I should have stayed in sixth grade.
Well, what should we name the baby? The baby bear.
Why don't we name it Armadillo Dildo?
Why don't we name it Bear Dildo?
No.
No, fine.
No. I don't want my baby to be a horny spaz. I want it to be a proper, young, fine individual. So, my baby could be named Jonah. Jonah is my baby.
Okay.
Jonah. And he could take both of our last names. Jonah, Armadillo, Bear. How does that sound?
Good, yeah.
What about the middle name?
Can I pick in the middle name?
Is it gonna be something sex related?
No, let me think.
Okay.
Fish eater.
Yes.
So Jonah,
fish eater, Armadillo,
Bear.
Perfect.
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 Perfect. That'll work.
High five.
Whoa, and next episode, you're gonna have our baby bear.
And stay tuned to see the baby, Jonah. Jonah, fish eater, armadillo, bear, next on Bear Vlogs.
Oh, I'm still drunk. Well, see you next time on Bear Vlogs. And if any bears want to have sex.
I did the intro already.
I'm here. Bye.